Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
I'm on it, Admiral.
Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Thank you. Ready.
To driving these synthetic bastards out of the system. left. The sooner we get rid of it, the sooner this cluster's secure. I'm surprised. I figured one of these outposts would be the main base of operations for this incursion.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It's gotta be the main base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and go take it out.
Thank you.
Shepard, I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
If I give you this data, your pilgrimage is over. You'll go back to your own people.
Not right away. I'll stay with you as long as it takes to stop Seren. But my people need this.
It'll take years to decipher and analyze the data.
Maybe even decades, but it's worth the time. This information will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead. Make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt. One I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Seren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Hey, Skipper. Seems like everything's coming together. After what we saw in Vermeier, it better come together. Alenko, the lieutenant, I'd hate to think his loss meant nothing.
We have to get everyone together on this. The Alliance can't take the Reapers alone.
The bigger they are, the more megatons we chuck. We've got warning now. We'll be ready. There's a reason for everything that happened, Shepard, even if you don't understand it at the time. Your assignment to Elysium. It put you in the right place at the right time. Your character made you rise to the occasion. And that got you here, commanding the finest tin can in the Alliance fleet. This is exactly where the galaxy needs you to be. No pressure.
The galaxy may need me here, but I need you next to me.
God, you're awful. How do you come up with these things? Sorry, I'll be serious. I need time to think. We've been focused on the mission. When we're done, it'll be different, I swear. I hope you can wait.
There's some old saw about waiting and good things, isn't there?
You are totally shameless. You need your own line of greeting cards. I'll warn you, though. I'm a Hellcat off the battlefield, too. Sleep tight, Shepard.
Commander, I know it couldn't have been easy for you down there. Making the call between Alenko and Williams must have been... I'm sorry, sir. I don't know if I could have done it.
There is no right choice for something like that. I just hope I never have to go through it again.
No, I'm not blaming you, Commander. I'm just... I mean, it's hard, you know?
Saren's still out there, Joker. Hold it together. We need you.
Don't worry. I won't let you down. I want to be there when you make that son of a bitch pay.
If anyone has to take over for Captain Anderson, I'm glad it's you. I'm not sure about having non-humans on our ship, though.
We're all on the same team here, Presley.
With all due respect, sir, that's what they said about Nihilus. Look how that turned out.
I'm in charge here, Presley. I decide if we have non-humans on this vessel.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me.
We'll take him in. Drop him off with the military.
But we have him. We can't let him get away. Not again.
If he dies, we'll never know what he's been up to or how he did it. We'll take him in, interrogate him, and he'll serve his time.
Okay. You're right. You're a very lucky Salarian. You owe the commander your life.
Oh, thank you so very much.
And so he dies anyway. What was the point of that?
You can't predict how people will act, Garrus. But you can control how you'll respond. In the end, that's what really matters.
Yeah. I don't think I ever met anyone like you, Commander. Well, I guess we're done here. Commander, what can I do for you?
Something bothering you?
It's Saren. I'm starting to wonder whether we'll ever find him. He's always one step ahead of us, and he's got those damn Geth.
We're getting close, Garrus. We'll find him.
I wish I had your confidence. I just can't stand the thought of him getting away with everything he's done. I know you're doing everything you can. And if anyone can catch him, it's you, but if there's anything else I can do to help, anything, just tell me what you want me to do, and I'll do it.
Thank you, Garrus. I'll keep that in mind. Just make sure you're ready to go when we do catch him.
Yes, sir. I'll be ready. Can I ask you something, Commander?
What is it?
Are you worried that the Council might be protecting Saren? I mean, they were really dragging their heels before. What if we find him, bring him back to the Citadel, and they refuse to act?
You seem to have some thoughts on this. Speak your mind, Garrus.
Well, maybe we shouldn't give them the chance, Commander. In my opinion, Saren's too dangerous to be kept alive. Too much could happen. He could escape, or the Council might let him go. If we find him, when we find him, I say we make sure we stop him permanently.
If Saren won't listen to reason, if he forces my hand, I'll kill him in a heartbeat. But only if it's absolutely necessary.
But what's the point in keeping him alive? It just gives him an opportunity to escape or convince the Council to listen to him. And what about the Geth? They might try to free him.
We know more about Saren's plans than anyone. But what do we really know? If we just kill him, we lose the chance to find out.
Yeah, I see your point. Do you really think there's more to know, other than the fact that he's a raving lunatic?
Maybe, maybe not. But it's not a chance I'm willing to take.
Yes, sir.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.